Did the girlies get to ride their bicycles in?
I don't know, I haven't paid for them yet. I know, I haven't even done it. I don't know if it wrote them or whatever. I go, we gonna go to the pizza parlor and get this damn shit over with. There was no time yet, so I just went downstairs and started watching TV. The cows is just a freaking mess down there. And then eventually they came down there.
I sent your paperwork. It's your license stuff information on the table.
Right, it's in that folder.
I ordered that. It should be hopefully here next week.
Yeah, I hope so.
I'm sure Stacy will.
Got a moment too soon. Case in. But if Marty gets his license, he'll be able to take the expedition and take the camper to the out to the lake. You know, it's like, you know, before you start just shipping him off to the lake, you need to find out if you can get a park pass for the expedition and what the campsite fees are and all that shit. We didn't want to send him out there and have him get there. So it's $40 to stay here for 3 days.
He's a driver's license. It's not set. Nothing's set in stone. I don't get myself excited. I'm not holding my breath on anything.
Well, he has to make sure he's okay to drive, too, by the doctors.
No, I have no problem with that. Getting a driver's license is the only thing.
I don't think Katie realized how much work it is to set that camper up, especially when you're out there by yourself.
Yeah, they don't care.
You know, those little jacks and all that stuff set.
Everything is just somebody else's job. It's easy for everything, just until she fucking started yelling at the kids again.
She yelled at the kids all day?
No, we were gone all day.
Wow, good.
Took Hannah once and we went to.
They didn't treat you like Uncle Jungle at the end, did they?
I didn't see him until the last part of the day. And of course, they're being funny little bitches. Whatever, I don't care.
I was talking to Katie on the phone here in the doctor's office. She was going 900 miles an hour, just different ever.
Yeah.
Now she was so worried about how you were doing it. I was like, listen, he's trying to sort things out right now and figure out how things are going in his mind. I said, he doesn't need all the extra drama.
Fuck no. Then I told her, I go, this thing's a fuck. She goes, Marty, these three girls that are stuck with each other all damn day, 100 degrees, and can't go anywhere. And, you know, they make a mess, they clean it up, they make a mess, they clean it up. I go, well, looks like they make the mess, and I don't see any cleaning. But it is pointless to leave it alone. It's disgusting.
All right, I'm gonna try.
I paid for the cake and the cupcakes and a lot of watermelon. And she's like, yeah, cool. You cut it up. Well, you know, because I asked her, you want to get a watermelon? They're like three something.
Can you set that up here, Craig, so I can see what's going on?
I thought I'd just set it on a chair.
What chair? All
right.
Yeah.
Help the cushion on the floor. That'd be awesome.
How do I get that thing off there? That.
Hit the close button. Well, you're recording now, so.
Am I?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, everyone. So I'm going to do a video. I tried to do two live streams. And someone kept reporting me, so that's fine. Childish people. Anyways, so let's get this going. I already drew my thing. So I am going to start painting my bubble pack.
I just don't get hungry when it's hot out.
Thank you.
guys are all having a great day. It's pretty nice here today, not too humid. Excuse me. So I went out and got some stuff done. I opened that, huh? Ready to head back home pretty soon. That should be fun. And I'm going to use pink. And then purple. And yellow. And green. Thank you. response. I guess I did there too, didn't I? So now that I got the bubble pack painted, I'm going to take this canvas, which I already did around the sides. I painted it. And I'm going to flip it over and put it in the paint. So here we go. Like so. Yeah. And that was not supposed to happen. Hey guys, I'm gonna pull it. That's what it looks like. I think it turned out beautiful. I love it. Stick that there. And I got another one. Because I knew I'd have enough page on that, but I already did the sides. So we're gonna dip this one. Here we go. That for a minute, and I'm going to pull it up and we'll see what it looks like. Close on my paints. Down in the description, you guys let me know what you think. Hit the like, subscribe if you're not. Oh, it didn't pick it up there. I wonder why. There's no paint there either. Alright, I gotta set this back. that's how that one turned out. I like it. Like I said, leave me a comment, let me know what you think. I'll show you the first one again if I can grab it. Pretty wet. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to grab that. Yes, I do. That's what the first one looks like. Should dip it again. I'm gonna try dipping it again. Really not too keen with those colors. Pull it up, see what it looks like. I like that a little bit better. Alright, so I am done, guys. Y'all have a good night. Stay safe. And have a blessed night. Peace out.